So, Vic, yun, soon babalik na yung character mo. Nakita ka na before, di ba? Iniwan mo si ano, nagalit sa mga tao. Now, you're gonna be back dito sa Tubig na Langis. So, tell us more kung paano na yung tatakbuhin ng character mo dito. What can viewers expect from your character?
Okay. First of all, I want to talk about my character again. So, he's the original lover of Cristine, right? And who leaves her for his ex-wife. And then eventually he finds himself struggling between the between the two ladies. But then he realizes that he really likes Cristine, Irene, and leaves his ex-wife for London. And that's where his journey begins. So this is where I'm at already right now. And
so magiging ano ka dito? Ikaw ang gugulo dun sa...
You could say that.
Pagkayang yelo.
In my counterpart, siguro for Zanjoe is like si Clara, si Isabel.
Isabel, so,
if Isabel is for Zanjoe, I'm for Irene, Christine. Uh-huh. And it's quite interesting. I was speaking with Derek a while ago. What would be like? What's my end goal? Because I was reading my script for week 5, and I was, if I really want the girl, hindi ko guguluhin yung babae. And right now,
that's how you are.
Right now I'm really desperate
to win.
Desperate to win my child back and to win Cristine back. And the only way for my character to do that is to really be a nice person. And he's not a nice person right now. So I don't know what twists they'll have to make for week 6 if they really want me to get Cristine back.
So, you hate ka ba ng mga tao dito?
I guess. Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah. I mean, I'm, you know, most of my roles have been bad boy, the player, this and that. So,
sanay ka na.
Yeah. It's just contrary to who I really am.
Oh, yun nga. Napaka...
Yeah, just a disclaimer. So, yeah, I guess people will really start hating this character. He's not gonna hate anyone who steals, who leaves a woman with a child,
yes,
and plays around, fools around. Nobody likes that character, right? Whether it's a boy or a girl, everybody's gonna hate that person.
Okay. Tell us, ano naman? How was it working with Z and Aa dito sa set so far?
I love working with them. They're very comfortable with who they are, and me as a newcomer, they're very open. They're very generous. How an actor is with their roles, their every scene. They're really generous, and I'm able to act with them also because they're very comfortable, they're very flexible. So I'm able to just relax and just go with the flow, right? Another part was in the beginning I was struggling because I haven't been doing any shows for the past two years.
You've been in movies, naman. Diba you've
my
done
first
movies.
Was The Love Affair.
That
was my
first mo ba yun?
First movie.
And then, but before that, I think may mga ano ka na.
You can say that, but it wasn't really yung showbiz. It's two shows.
So ito yung masasabi mong talagang parang binyag sa'yo na. Ito na, actor.
So I was like, I did the ipaglaban mo. That was like, that was the biggest binyag for me.
And I
had 25 takes for one scene, right? And it was so embarrassing.
So, kumusta naman nag-may progress naman ba? Nababawasan naman na. Very good naman.
Thank you. That's a 24 na yan.
Tingin mo ano naman? So ano concept ba yung ano? How are you improving your craft naman? Kasi yun nga, it's getting more serious. I mean, dumadami yung roles.
You know, it's mainly just experience. Okay. That's it. You know, I'm an athlete. Anybody who's done sports is when you do something for the first time, it's really hard, right? But eventually, if you keep going, you'll get comfortable. You'll be able to play around, and you'll learn. That's basically it. Keep doing it. That's how I'm learning myself. And I have my directors who I'm really thankful for, because they really helped me out. They're really patient. I've fallen so many times, exactly what I said, 25 takes, and they were really patient enough to really push me. You know, let's do it. Come on, let's do it. And I really see the team effort there. And I respect the caliber of ABS-CBN for that. It's a different level of playing field here in this network.
How do you see your career? Kasi nga, mukhang ready ka na. As you said, you're learning a lot, talagang focused. you're going to do this talaga super, super, super full time na? How do you see,
I'm
how do you
willing
see
to go wherever it takes me.
Okay.
You know, as so many people say, showbiz is unsure. You know?
Yeah.
But I'm really willing to take, you know, I'm game wherever it takes me. I'm happy if I get there. I'm happy if I'm not. But, you know, I'm always gonna be there. I'm always gonna give my 100%, 200 even. So I'm not gonna quit. Whatever happens, whatever that entails me to become.